Both Eric and I lost just as much as you did the day SCP attacked us. Alex, Jack, and Harvey gave their lives so that we could escape the first attack.
Clara, stop.
During the second attack, something happened. Jessica died.
Clara.
I understand if you won't agree when the one you love is dead, but now it has to stop.
Clara, that's enough.
No, our friends, Jessica, didn't die just so you can sit and run in this apartment. You need to stop holding on to the past and snap out of it.